My name is Dr. Robert Jeresaty. I started working at St. Francis in 1958, and I retired as the chief of cardiology in 1994. I retired completely in 1999. Basically, if you add all these years and my retirement, this comes to 64 years, representing more than half of St. Francis Hospital existence of 125 years. Well, I have seen three important things, I guess, which have developed over the years. First, cardiac surgery, coronary arteriography, angioplasty, and the introduction of statin. The first one was in 1967, coronary artery bypass. The first operation was done in Cleveland by Dr. Favaloro. I happened to be there. I watched the second case being done at Cleveland Clinic. That was 1967. Many of these things occurred on the seventh year of the decade. Angioplasty was developed in 1977 by Dr. Gronzig, a German working in Switzerland. I attended the first meeting of angioplasty in Zurich. And that's where I met Dr. Joe Misri, and I hired him there. Number three, the introduction of statins. 1987 again, so every seven, on the seventh. These are the three major developments. And having reached the age of 93, I am the beneficiary of these three developments. I don't know if I should call myself beneficiary or victim. There was no, I was the first cardiologist here. There was no catheterization. I did the first catheterization in March 1959. I think there are many of them, but the one who really influenced me considerably was Dr. Bill Leahy. He was the director of medical education. He was really the one who pushed for the introduction of cardiology. He had to convince the administration, convince the staff. The mentality was such at the time that one of the internists is quoted as saying, the mission of St. Francis Hospital should be to take care of pneumonia, appendicitis, and to deliver babies. That's it. Well, like so many things have happened over the years. We had so many cardiologists. We started with one, now there must be 50 cardiologists. Can you imagine what has happened to the field? Is unbelievable, yeah.